Good morning.
It's Negatron, and we're wandering back into Mordor. Good morning. So what's cracking in this in-between Christmas and New Year's, the empty time times, as I refer to them? I just made that up. You know what I mean? You know how, like, there's this huge build-up to Christmas, and then it happens, and then it's sort of like, alright, well, what the fuck do we do now until New Year's? Oh. He ran the wrong way, if he was so blinded with fear. Oh, this is the captain. Hey, buddy.
I'm not one for fancy words, but I am fluent in death.
You sound a little bit more articulate than your usual orc fare.
Stupid word. That won't work.
Okay. Well, that was kind of an unexpected warm-up. Yeah, let's go ahead and get on with it. So there's this guy, these guys. Oh, there's a bunch of collectibles up here. Did they repopulate it, or no? It was this area I scoured them from. Okay, so let's quick travel here. Man, I keep forgetting how really quick travel that is. Right. I hope that slave's okay. Fire water, huh? Oh, Darg, the funny one. Alright, and we'll mark him.
This war chief cannot resist the lure of destruction.
He thinks it's very pretty, Talion. It's a good thing your name is Talion. It's one of my favorite things to say. Talion. Hey, Dumpy. Dumpy the cat. Pawing at the thing. To explode them. There, I explode them. Did you hear that? What the fuck was that?
This Uruk's been flying.
Probably nail the rest of them from here. I love this chimney that with smoke come out the top of it, but
Turn me blade. I can make the minfolk shriek as loud as the crepane lay in an egg.
He's saying he's popular with the men, which is cool. That was the slowest turbo run ever. We've killed him a couple times. We only managed just to tag a couple dozen last time. Come on. Aww. He didn't make it. Come on, Talion. Oh, there's no getting more ups. Come on, you can do it. There you go. Oh, I missed. Darn. He's thinking of a joke right now. Do I know anything about Darg? Ooh, explosions, combat finishers. He looks so... The moonlight does crazy things to your eyes, Darg. Anyway, what else we got here? Ooh, ranged and combat finishers. Hates burns. This guy doesn't like flies, so we could shoot him off right away if we do this. See you later, pal. Alright. Let's get this, Karagor action happening.
That won't work on me.
Oh, no, it doesn't. How about that? Nobody even saw me do it or nothing. Alright, oh, they killed the Karagor. Not you.
All gone.
I mean, I could probably stab him up quite a bit. I don't see any other explosive things around. Was it that he loves destruction, or that he loves not being destructed, so he doesn't come around when there's grog? That slave just casually ambling up to these guys. Let me give him a surprise. Oh shit, they spotted me.
Someone light the signal fire! Boss here, it's not now.
Okay. Glad you're here for it, man. Well, it wasn't stealth, really.
You won't escape me. Sooner or later, you'll beg me to kill you. Wait it! That blade's far too sharp.
Oh shit! But I have less chance. Ah, fuck! Okay, well, let me go find a mushroom, I guess. So it really blows that that one guy quote-unquote killed me and they didn't give me the... what do you call it? Option, even though I was right next to her? That's what happens when you get killed by ranged characters. They just make them depart if you still have your last chance thing or whatever. Yeah, get a few followers on our side here. Oh wait, he's right there. I was supposed to... it wasn't letting me mark him. Oh well. Yeah, what's the deal? It didn't let me, it didn't let me give him a face slap. Oh well. Aye, way. I'm not near any of them. Okay. So. They gotta go green. Which means it might work if I brand one of the underlings and then kill the boss. Surprise, suckers! Sweet. There we go. Let's go get this guy. Oh yes, what's this thing? Kill all branded Uruks. Sure. Wraithburn. Ooh. Yeah, let's do that, because I can Wraith Flash, then Wraith Burn, and that should be very effective. We'll give it a test on the next mish here, huh? Which is apparently up here.
He is too cautious to confront you directly. We must find a vantage from which to strike.
This again. Alright, sneak through this old fortress. They took away all my branded orcs when they did the scene transition.
See that blacksmith over there? Just wait and see what he's making.
I mean, all these jerks were vulnerable to ranged, so it might be worth branding a few archers on the way in. Good thing they installed climbing bricks. Ah, oh, wait, I wasn't supposed to get detected, that's right. Oh, God damn it. Why isn't that working? What the fuck? Did it. Oh, it's Posh the Poet. I'm gonna get him. Alright, you work for me now, pal. Why aren't you doing it? Ah, that's not the... Oh, it's... what was it? Square and triangle? Yeah, that is it. Beautiful. Anyway. Are you guys fighting?
Wait. I smell something.
It's the right jack. Blade the shrub. Kill the
It didn't work that well, actually. Still didn't work. Right, anyway.
He is too cautious to confront you directly. We must find a vantage from which to strike.
And don't forget what you're supposed to do on your way there, Talion. Talion.
Anyone else see their prisoner run at all? Time to go hunting.
You doing, Talion? Just get across the way. Sometimes the pathfinding gets a little weird. That one down there, he's the ideas guy. Sorry, bud.
Just keep your eyes peeled. The escape slaves is getting too gutsy with their attacks. They could come for us at any
time. Yeah, I guess I should be freeing more slaves, huh? There we go. And your homeboys. Ooh, the poet has that green axe too. Oh, I don't have any intel on him. Oh shit, there's an
Karthug.
Karthug burned himself somehow. What an idiot.
Karthug.
Let's go ahead and set us off a Morgul fly situation here. Pull that out. They weren't really affected by that. Let's read the poet real quick. Or try to. You're not the poet. There we go.
Posh.
Hates Caragors.
Posh.
Well, let's take a chance, huh? Oh. Oh, he's afraid of Caragors too. He hates him. Killed that Caragor. Oh, there it is. Yeah, I thought so.
Deathstalker! Oh, there you are. We're gonna have some fun. Just you, me, and a rusty blade.
Combat master, I didn't notice that.
But you ran away like a pathetic coward.
Did I?
We'll be ready next time.
You never want any reinforcements.
I'm stuck.
Not a chance.
Okay, I was totally dodging, but no chance.
Did you think you could escape my suite? How naive!
Damn it. Alright, much easier to hunt one of these guys on their own. Mr. Poet. Oops, that's not the right button. Man, haven't
Queen
been...
Queen Marwyn was possessed. That wizard was using her to get to you.
Haven't been having using a good run this morning.
An army within Mordor.
Sauron and Saruman both pursue the power of the Ringmaker. There can be only one Lord of the Rings.
He said the line from the movie. I don't know how far of a run this was, I just decided to beeline it. Here we are.
Spot for a bite. Bring out the soft skin meat. An attack? Oh, yes. Could be a bloody one. Kill it. You're pathetic. Somebody kill that shrock.
That talk was too scared to stick around.
Kill the skin. See what's underneath.
Oh, I've had to be my right. Heed my command.
What was that?
That's a good one, poet.
Yes, yes, more blood.
Not you. You
already tried that. Time to show you real pain. We'll share your fate amongst us. Hold still! That was a surprise!
Well, I mean, he survived, I guess, but all his homeboys are...
I will make a drop!
Alright, well, he was a combat master, so I couldn't...
My ranger knows we're too tough.
By the trail of dead, they shall know me.
Well, thanks, guys. Anyway. What is this? Next snapper. We'll file the mountain. Where's my guys? Man, he way over there. I don't even know anything about this guy. Okay, here we go. He's real far away. I should probably quick travel. Fast travel is not available this time. Why? Oh, because I'm technically in combat. Cool. I'm glad this is happening. There's a fucking Caragor over there. These guys don't seem to mind.
Something just moved over there! I'm hearing things!
Collectible over here. Where's the intel? Oh, it's this guy. Perfect. So what's the deal with you, pal? Fear of Caragors. Okay, so if I can scare him with a Caragor. If I can scare him with Carams, I can, where'd he go? Oh, I gotta identify him. There's our boy. There he is. Holy shit. No, oh, that would have been really cool, though.
You maggot! Or one the which of us will kill you.
You're alone, dude. I cleared the place.
You don't scare me! You can't bloody well hurt me!
Ooh. There you are. Join me. Wait, why doesn't he join me? Thank you. Just takes a few times, huh? Alright. There's a few upgrades around here. Or not upgrades, but collectibles. Let's go score those. So it just took a few times, is that it? Ah, jeez, come on. I'm stuck, I can't get any farther. Oh. Nani 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 hey nani ha.
My kill.
Yeah, found a bag of weed. Oh, it's Torvin's, or at least his friends. Uh oh.
I caught Deerhire puffing on that pipe weed once. He raided the garrison pantry and consumed a week's worth of field rations.
Human minds and appetites are a mystery to my people.
Y'all are apparently way into the weed stuff. No, 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 no. Don't be setting no alarms, pal. And this guy. There, there, there. I should probably bail. That way we don't lose our captain to some bullshit because he decided to start fighting everyone. Okay. Now we can go kill that dickhead. Yep. Ah, it's too bad about the poet. I guess I could have probably tried to stealth brand him a couple more times. Or not stealth, but you know. You know the thing with the deal. You're one of me now. Alright, run along. There we are. Okay, get to the stupid vantage. Oh no, he's just here already. Thank you. Well, thank you for that. Boy, this is gonna go much better. Ooh. Not you.
Posh.
He's back? I thought I killed him. Nice. See, he's like a back from the dead one. That's a boy. Fuck. I ran out of shot. I wanted to explode him.
Great demon!
Oh, hi.
More meat for me, hey? I'll make you all scream!
Let's see. Need elf shot. There's some. Is this health back? We Lockjaw, you in charge? Yes, sir. Sweet, that worked.
I'll make sure he's dead.
I'm too fast for you.
Run then, you little weasel.
Oh, that was glorious. Anyway.
You die as you lived.
A poet, which is beautiful. Hold on, give me the things. Okay. Well, good for me. I got two war chiefs in me packet. I guess let's go rescue some slaves. We this is a story mission. Okay. Healing elixir from Mama. Gotcha.
I don't care of the risks. It's for the well-being of the Queen.
But lady, this doesn't feel
safe. Attacking the camp would be ill-advised.
He's on our side. I have no choice, Talion. I need my mother's elixir.
Even the stranger says this is a fool's errand.
I know who she reminds you of, Talion. She is of this world. You are not.
Enough!
I'm your boyfriend now, Talion.
I will take care of the Ox.
I could see Talion as a bisexual fella.
We get
I mean,
the medicine,
you know.
And we leave.
Pansexual. Excuse me.
The White Wizard has taken his toll on the Queen. Only in stealth can we clear a path so Lothariel and the men may find the elixir.
Emotion fogs your way.
Okay.
Risk without reward is recklessness.
This medicine.
Got to stop doing things for this girl.
And lead to answers of your past.
Then may truth justify our alliance with these people.
I mean, it's incredibly advantageous to, incredibly advantageous to capture the orcs in this way. Hey, there goes Rat Friend! Let me feel you. You have a kind face. Excuse me.
Let the cry walker do his work. There's no match for orc.
Nope. That's why I got a can't beat 'em, join 'em type situation here. What? Who the hell's this?
Luga.
Why has he got a gold skull? He's a veteran captain, but he's only power level 6. Never flees. Alright, well, whatever. Oh, is it because he's story related? Is that it? Distraction of any kind?
It ain't often that you see the captains getting scared, but a growl do that too. Not to me. I'm true Uruk. I even afraid of two growls.
That is true Uruk. He's got them there. I mean, to be fair, it looks clear down here.
There were more warriors coming here to join us.
Right, that's all we need. Old maggot stealing our grog. All
right. Well, I was accidentally completing a bonus objective, so I might as well get that done.
A well-trained hunter makes a perfect killing machine.
It's true, you know. Oh, they was just... Oh, sorry, buddy.
Shoot the cannibals knees out.
I mean, why not get all the archers?
I've heard tales of elves that could make swords that are so sharp they could slice through rock like it was meant.
Why stain our hands with Uruk blood? When a Caragor can do it in our stead.
It's true.
You bring one Caragor in, and the whole place smells of dump. I'm pretty sure that's you.
It's a Caragor!
Wait!
Where's the Caragor? There we go. All right.
They must know that she will risk everything to protect their queen.
She knows without the keystone, the arch will fall.
The hammer must elect the Great Walker King.
The faith of the orcs is unflappable.
If we could magically move from shadow to shadow across the land like the Grave Walker does, we should have to march anywhere.
It's true, though. Oh, wait, I should have did the other one first.
It's tough as steel, but I heard it was picked up in the air and tossed in the dirt like it was nothing.
Oh, right. The shitty tower. Almost? What a shame.
A body? And no one stayed to play?
I only know strengths on that guy, I guess. Rat friend, you're here for me.
Playtime will be agony for you now, sweetness.
Will it? Oh.
Come closer.
Okay, you're done.
I recognize that move.
Oh, he died from it, though. Oh, well.
Thariel's drive is infectious. I can see why men follow her conviction.
She's some lady. Tightrope walking. Oh, there he is. Can't pass up on the intel. Huh? Let's see here. Ooh, one of these two dorks or okay. He the legendary war chief. I know nothing about you guys. I think I want this guy in my corner. Oh, it's that guy. He's vulnerable to stealth finishers, so I could probably just, oh, he's got the no chance feature. So I could probably stealth brand him. Oh, this one's easy. Did I not hit that? No, 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 no. You don't see shit, pal.
Did you find what you needed?
Yes.
Oh, you're spilling it.
Take this to the queen immediately.
I doubt any medicine of men will cure her queen.
Let's hope that it I don't like this girl, Talion.
We found this
she
message.
Makes me feel jealousy.
Plan a gathering by the fishing village. We can prepare an ambush. I owe you a great thanks.
Thank my boyfriend.
Thank you, assistance.
We are lucky to have you.
These are not your people, Talion. Remember your wife and son.
And your new husband, me.
Well, I mustn't keep you.
Yes. Every moment is precious.
Yay.
Lothariel's strength shines through her leadership.
It's reflected in the eyes of her people with respect rather than fear.
I don't get it personally. I prefer fear. Let's see. Yeah, we're about an hour deep. Let's see if we can't snake us another war chief. He's very upset. Anyways, I guess this is it, huh? Alright, well, let me hit the be right back button real fast and I will be right back. attack of the bodily functions. Okay, I'm back. Right. So what are we gonna do to wrap this up? Yes. Get this jerk. It says vulnerable to stealth finishers, so I mean, if I can set up the stealth kill, I can just stealth Brand, and it should be that'll be it. Schools are like, man, he's really fast. What do we got here? What do we got? What do we got? I weigh. You guys, leave those slaves alone. You're free, fellas. Okay. Let's get them.
Fill yourselves with flesh and grog!
Take all the flesh and grog you want, but fill yourself with all you take. Who said that?
There was a bunch of slavery here earlier, and now it's all gone. What am I supposed to eat now? My own arm?
Yes. There you are. Perfect. Okay, that'll do. Who did he work for? Oh, he worked for the big boss. Douche rat. I am coming for you, buddy. Actually. This works out. I think we're gonna go to the duel before we, honestly, if I can wraith them both, that'll do. Okay, this way. Uh-oh, Caragor. What the? Oh, he got me. You guys, this is Caragor, run. There we go, catching up. Oh, never mind. This is a shitty territory to be in if you have a fear of Caragors.
Just cause they can kill a bunch of Uruk and not get any intro.
Sorry. Try to get them both. Gotta catch them all, Orky Mon. I'm gonna be the best Pokemon trainer ever.
No better than to face me. You're ruined. Death to you. Slow, agonizing, miserable death.
All right, what do you got? Oh, I don't know any of your weaknesses. All right, what do you got? Oh, I don't know any of your weaknesses. Shit, should have gathered intel before coming here. Let's get rid of the ranged fellas. Oh shit. Mountain one, huh? He's vulnerable to ranged. Let's see.
Puny man! You cannot stand tall against me. I'll crush you.
Alright, well I hope I can capture you, because you're beefy. I was so clearly pressing triangle there. Alright, things are happening. I got him once. Catch again. Join me, damn it. What's happening? Oh. Join me, damn it. There we go. Whew. You were a toughie. Let's get the hell out of here. No, no. What are you doing, buddy? I'm really just trying to pick this up. Okay, so then, now that he's mine, and he's mine, I can capture most of who's left. Gorgum, the literate one. Dushrat. Oh, they're both right there, so let's go get them. There's a story mission here, too. I like how there's still, like, branded ones that you leave behind when you come back later. Oh shit, he's a captain!
Well, me belly thinks me throat's been cut. Funnily enough, so were yours! I'm not gonna let you do that! Remember, I already stopped out! No,
Hold on now.
You'll never earn me.
There we go. Thank you. Excellent. Oh, I threw him into the fire. Sorry. He's throwing stuff at me. Right, which one's which? Douche rat. Let's get him.
Prove no weapon can touch us.
Oh, great. 20 orcs. Yep, without taking damage. Does it count? Not sure if it counted still. That's a lot of Karagors down there. There's my boy down there. What do I got on Douche Shred?
Douche.
Nothing.
I'll snap your bones. Protect my name. I'll wear your pelt when I'm done.
Oops, well. All the Karagors for Blade Trouble.
Hold on, Manfair! All that killing and not a single cut on you! I can fix that! I will make you bleed for every Uruk you've slain!
Okay. Ow.
Find something.
that mushroom, baby. Here we are. Okay, well, I mean, I totally was in the middle of a different thing. Really? Not a chance? Good chance, yes, me. Come on, man. There we go. Gotcha. See you later, douche rat. Delightful. Gorgum the literate one.
Kill the Uruks before they signal their kin. Then the war chief will be their only reinforcement.
I've seen the ranger right in the Caragor, so it can't be that hard.
Oh, it's right here.
They probably become more obedient if you treat them well.
Hey, only three left to find. They're probably mostly in the other sector.
Book of Bones is stone. That's how I survived falling off that ledge.
Well, I got spotted. Not my homeboy. Well, hopefully my guy's not afraid of mortal flies.
You thought I wouldn't notice, but I'll make you swallow the heart of every Uruk you've killed.
Okay. Oh, hey now. Ah. Alright, cool, that guy's down. No. There's a red mushroom over there. Gotcha. They all spotted me, but it's fine. Damn quick move.
Oh, you're right. Oh, still.
to rescue my friend. Keep it moving. Keep it moving. And there's a lot of them. Ow! Finally, here's a fucking thing to explode. Meantime, Caragor. Did my captain die? I think my captain died. Shit. Yeah, he was like utterly surrounded. There's not much of an option for escape right here. Random.
You made a terrible mistake, mate.
Oh, fuck. Oh, man, he's... Oh, here we go. We're good. Tables are turning. Oops.
Back to work, I don't like the sound of that. Time for us to bleed you.
Fuck, you got me. God damn it. Oh. I survive.
fuck. Gotcha!
I mean, kinda sucks that my guy died in the process, but I guess those are the risks. Oh, you're the only one around. Okay, well, I didn't install a new War Chief. That sucks. But they are short a War Chief, so there's that. I gotta find these two guys? Which means I need intel. Who do you work for? Oh. Good. Let's see what we got here. This isn't as effective as I hoped it would be. Why not double the damage, eh? Can't afford nothing. Am I getting close? Elf shot up. Okay, well. Oh, let's just get intel, I guess. Customary elven stand on the table review of the info. Pain just makes him stronger. All right, any more intel in this place? Excuse me. Guy, though. Oh, I was like, what the hell? Alright, let's go get these guys, huh? What's his weaknesses? Oh, stealth finisher, so I can snap him up real easy. And him? Okay. Yeah, let's go get you.
Boy, tell us again about how you killed that lady.
Where he be? Over here somewhere? Yeah, I guess so. Alright, we're toward the end of the sesh. I'll say we'll make an effort to catch each of these two lieutenant orcs or whatever, and we'll call it after that. Oh, Jesus, ghouls. There he is.
Osgrom.
Oh man, this should be almost trivial. Gosh darn it. What a time for you to run away, slave. Two of these guys are my boys already. You got one in there. Right, well, that guy was really easy to find. And catch this guy now. Oh, great, he's deep in this fortress. Fantastic. Alright. I was worried it was gonna be like that. That's not the right button. They still talk shit about me even after I take over. I guess maybe they just know the elf. Standard infiltration route, ever unguarded. Keep him on the rise! one way to deal with that.
Where is everyone?
Oh.
You maggot! Quiet in him. That's what they says about you. It's up to me to stop you, yes?
Okay, well, we can't do that. Let's try a regular forward attack. Sometimes this works best. No. One more time. There we are. Right. Losing my guy over here.
I see the Ranger! Light the beacon now!
Oh, it's our boy.
Hurry up and drop dead. There's half an orc waiting for me. Keep moving!
Hold it right there! Or
don't miss the fire. Not largely, man.
Come on now.
A lot of fire is down. Not before it does.
How many times? He died. You assholes, you killed him. You idiot. So I lost both my captains around here anyway. Well, okay. At least get the fucking runes, I guess. Ow. this will never work. Sweet. Now I could just grab him, right?
Oh, wait. There's still a bad guy here.
So. He's only got this one left. So I guess I might as well try. Sure. Okay, let's go to that guy then. Dang it. Wait, who is it? Who is it? Oh, it's... That's right, I could just kill this guy now. Alright, well let's do that, and then we'll call it a sesh, huh? Seems okay. And I'll go do some work and justify some games later. We. All my troubles seem so far away.
Uh-oh, here he goes again.
All together!
Ow, I probably should have countered that. Wow, probably should have countered that. Probably should have countered that. Oops. Right. Unleashing his beasts. All right.
Hubris comes in taming nature. Release the war chief's caragors and expose his folly.
Befriend every rat you see.
Get used to it after a while. Can survive anything.
Okay. Oh, there's one. Where's the other two? I guess you gotta find them. Excuse me. two. There he is. Oh, and he's already green for some reason. What's up with that?
Caragor.
He's afraid of Caragors. Well then. Fuck, is he going? Thanks, Caragor. And now my boy is in charge. Excellent. Still in the hood. Come on. Come on, Talion. There it is. Jeez Louise.
Please,
my wife.
Stories and fates more bitter than ours within Mordor.
Those who gave in to despair, who abandoned all.
Alright, let's go right over here and get that guy.
Of redemption. That is not our fate.
How do I get out of here? Oh, here we are. Okay. There's a cave.
That is the spirit of Mordor, the knife in the back. They do our work for us.
They are united in their hatred of man, and dominated by the will of their master.
You've seen him yet? The tower? Of course! Not as though you could miss him!
Ah, here's the cave. Spider friend, good to see you. And there we go. Oh, wow, that's pretty. Crudely carved. I'd like to see you try. Okay.
I laughed at Deerhail when we talked of wizards, necromancers, and magic. I told him to stop being a child.
As children, you are closest to the Eldar. When grown, you have no understanding of immortality.
Alright, you can leave that slave alone. You guys play nice. Dang, I'm right here for this slave freedom mission, though. Let's just do that. I swear, just one more thing, and then I'll quit. No, I'm just It's a good game, alright? Shadow of Mordor is a good game. Its gameplay is engaging, and even though you're kind of doing the old open world thing of... You know, do the same few basic things or whatever, but
we need help. Finally, I'm free.
It's time to break free. Okay, well. Oops, sorry. Not you. Here we go.
Please.
And that's it. I didn't care about the bonus objective, fuck it.
freedom at last. I knew if we kept trying, we would get away someday. Don't worry about us, Ranger.
Sure, I won't. Intel? How convenient.
I don't care, whatever it was. Something just moved over there. There he is! Attack!
Sorry.
He must have run off.
Hey, you're free now. I guess. Let's see, maybe not.
I've seen dead cannibals that could work harder than these men found. Why bother even working them? May as well just eat them and be done with it.
Alright, captured that whole patrol. You guys have fun.
Look to the skies when you're on patrol, just in case the Great Walker's jumping down on you. No!
Sure, I mean, I'm not against it, I suppose. Join up, pal. There's all kinds of friends here. Hey, and you were worth an ability point. Sweet. Okay. I kind of like the idea of instantly mounting things. That could get good strategically. Okay. That'll do for the sesh, I suppose. Totally captured the majority of the orc military in this operating in this region. Oh, there's somebody who isn't one of us saw me. Oh, somebody else who isn't one of us saw me.
Someone sneaking about. Thrust the Ranger. Get
fucking in for luck. Has intel? How lucky is that? That's a pretty cool helmet and outfit. Brog the Raven. Cool. Anybody else got intel? Oh, we should probably save everybody from these Karagars. Shout them out. Yeah. Oh, it's instant. Shout them out. Yeah. Shout them out. Alright, everybody works for me now. Losers. Let's see. Ooh, another slave group to free. Oh, I can get it. Yeah. Oh, I missed it somehow. There, that counted. That's another one.
Idiot, I'm too sharp for you. You won't trip me.
I gotta get him lower health, I guess. Oh, here we go.
He can't fool me.
And there.
Bleed for me.
Sweet. Okay, unlocking slave rescue missions, killing the shit out of everybody, capturing everybody. It's a brand new day in Mordor, you know? You don't touch my pets, understand? okay, I'm procrastinating now. Time to give it all up. Also, a bunch of Karagors over there, mates. I don't think I'd recommend it. Alright, what's shaking? Huh. I didn't think, Oh, finally! Very good. We'll do that when we come back. Thanks for watching, everybody. Oh, shit! Yeah, it'd be cool. Oh wait, no, that's the friendly captain. Alright, you guys done roughhousing, or? Any of you got intel? No. Alright, anyway, thanks for watching. See you later.